sunny California. With its sandy beaches and legendary surf, this is a great area for travel by land, sea, and rail. Amtrak's Pacific Surfliner takes you right along the coast to some of the best locations the Sunshine State has to offer. Does this route shine just as much in Railworks? We'll catch another wave at the Railyard. Created by RSC, the Pacific Surfliner route for Railworks covers the main line from Los Angeles to San Diego. Hugging the coast, the line sees dozens of passenger trains every day, and a few freight trains as well. The route excels with its scenery. All of the stations have been modeled, and several area landmarks can be found as well. Texturing is smooth throughout, and there's tons of lineside vegetation to take in. Items like the waves rolling in on the shores and people boarding trains are also very nice. The activities included with the route are a step up in realism. The pack includes a three-part activity to take you across the entire route. The pop-ups come from dispatchers and conductors, and almost all of the services are based on scheduled trains. Additionally, the route performs well with fairly smooth frame rates on my computer, even in built-up areas. The core route includes the Amtrak F-59 PHI and bi-level coaches. These feature excellent 3D modeling with good cab views and great sounds. One feature I really like is the ability to quill the horn as heard here. RSC has also developed a BNSF ES-44DC add-on for this route, which includes the locomotive, one training activity, and two scenarios. The locomotive is nice, although the freight physics issues are still present. The activities work fine, but they do feel a bit short. While the scenery is very attractive, there are a number of flaws regarding details. With the Amtrak train set, there are minor inaccuracies such as the horn not triggering the bell and the ditch lights flashing too abruptly. However, there are several noticeable flaws. The blue on the locomotives doesn't match the cars, the rear headlights turn on when running forwards, the gauge light dimmer in the F-59 cab is actually the trigger for the ditch lights, engine noise can be heard inside the passenger cars, there's this weird texture bug when viewing the F-59 at certain angles, and the engineer appears in both the locomotive and cab car simultaneously. The route has a number of detail issues as well. Signals aren't in the same locations as in real life. Headlights wash out signs as you pass them, making them difficult to read, and the speed limit signs, which should be used solely for the mainline, are instead used for every switch and siding. Even the documentation has errors explaining the signal indications. Part of the reason these details are noticeable is because of the MSTS version we've been in before. Having spent hours with accurately detailed signaling, sign usage, and rolling stock, the inaccuracies of the Railworks version stand out even more as a result. While it comes short on accuracy, this pack has what you would anticipate. A gorgeous route, a complete train set, and scenarios to introduce you to the operations. If what you're looking for is the scenic trip that Southern California has to offer, this is a good route for that. I give the Pacific Surfliner for Railworks, along with the ES44DC add-on, my seal of approval, with a final score of 89%. Amtrak's Pacific Surfliner takes you right along the coast to some of the best locations. Amtrak's Pacific Surfliner takes you right along the coast to some of the best locations the Sunshine State. With its sandy beaches and legendary surf, this is a great area for land by travel. Nope.